Skier on the Mississippi River says he found a body floating in the water earlier this evening near the Coon Rapids Dam. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Brandy Powell spoke with him and firefighters as the investigation now begins. She joins us from there tonight, Brandy.
Well, Tom, this is where about an hour ago, Hennepin County officials pulled a man's body out of the water. They say it had been there for some time. And we spoke one-on-one with that jet skier who says that he found the man's body. He was clearly shaken up.
We were dispatched for a body face down in the river.
Coon Rapids Fire Department launched a search boat.
And as they were going down river, they were flagged down by a citizen on a jet ski.
This is the man who called 911.
I was jet skiing for fun. It's like around 5 o'clock, and a few minutes later, just found the dead body floating in the river.
Then it got tangled up in branches.
Got freaked out a little bit.
He monitored it until authorities arrived.
I feel like I helped a little bit.
Hennepin County officials pulled the body from the river just south of the 610.
This is unusual. Very unusual.
And the Coon Rapids Assistant Fire Chief says it's unusual because they normally help with rescues, not recoveries like this one, which they say they're usually only called out to do a few times a year. Right now, authorities are working to identify the man's body and to figure out just what happened. Live in Brooklyn Park, Brandy Powell, 5 Eyewitness News.
Brandy, thank you. Former Vikings punter Chris Cluey is 5.